YouTube, it's your boy James, and I'm back again with another video just for you. Right now, she just released it 1 hour ago, Katy Perry's new song, Hey Hey Hey. She is trying her best to salvage this album, Witness, and as far as I'm concerned, it's not working, but we're going to watch this new video and see what the tea is, okay? Let's watch. Katy Perry, KP! It looks like the Shrek Kingdom. Okay. Okay, that's what I look like after a night of drinking. Just saying. Okay, for a shot of Starbucks. Prince Piggy. Oh, she needs to get rid of that gay real quick. Exactly. Chastity belt. That doesn't look like Katy Perry. I don't think it's Katy Perry. Spray in the face, girl. Takis. Is that how you say it, Fuego? Holy shit, those things are hot. Titties first, girl. Your tits are too big. I don't like that dress. Her hair looks like a mixture of Liza Minnelli and Jessie J. Cheesecake! That's what this video is anyway. Cheesecake. Sup, girl? Mess. Oh, he's eating a carrot. That Lord Marcus, Lady Marcus, DTF with a freaking carrot. Gaz Piggy. I wouldn't want to do him either. Joan? Oh, she's supposed to be Joan of Arc. And I'm guessing that's Marie Antoinette. They look like circus peanuts. The costuming is really pretty. Yes. Off of their head. Oh, she's getting ready to get it, girl. Yes! The queen was like off with her head. And... Katy Perry. My sister and I had an act. She looks like from Chicago. Yes. Catherine Zeta-Jones' realness, honey. Okay. So what did y'all think? The song's not bad. I mean, I liked Swish Swish. I didn't like the other song, though, the very first song. I don't know what she put off, but this album has flopperooskies. I don't know why in the world that they would decide to put another single off of this album. I mean, it's already tanked. It was a tankster. I guess maybe give the kids a little nugget while she's on tour. I don't know. The song wasn't bad. The costume was very cute. The concept was good. I know I said Liza Minnelli, but then I started looking at it. It looked more like Chicago. You know, Catherine Zeta-Jones, My Sister and I Had an Act. That was amazing. So what did you think? I don't know. It was okay. Meh. I'll give it a yay. So anyway, tell me what you think in the comments below. Tell me what you think about this song, Katy Cats. I know you're out there watching this right now because you watch everybody and you have your comments. So comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and tell me what you want me to react to next. All you gotta do is tell me. I'll do it. I'll do it. I will do it. Put it down below. And until then, keep your head up and keep reaching for the stars. Bam!